Dear friends and dear fellow musicians, hello and welcome everybody to my little presentation here. So I started this project, or I want to start this project, like this before the real start, musiciansonline.com, and I want to explain the idea behind that and my aspiration to do that here now in words, because I recognized from the first round, I put it out there, and from the reactions, or mostly the non-reactions I could read, that maybe the idea was not fully understood. So to explain, what do I mean with a community, online community? The issue is about getting visible in the internet. So in our days, about the circumstances, we don't want to discuss the politics now, but we're facing a situation where online visibility becomes more and more crucial and important, especially for us musicians. And online teaching also becomes more and more of an option, if we like it or not. But to become visible, also to sell music, actually, it's interesting. So as I'm experienced over some years, well, almost more than 10 years, in doing web pages for my own, for my freelanceship, also in other fields like teaching Taiji and Qigong, I got some experience with SEO, search engine optimization, and to operate WordPress web pages. For me, this is an easy task. So what I saw for myself to be visible as an online, as teaching online flute, which is quite a niche, bonzuri and online teaching, it's not too difficult to appear on the first page, but still those skills were useful, and I encountered already being kicked out of the number on the first page, so which is actually the crucial thing. If you're not visible on the first page, for a lot of customers, you're not visible anymore. And what appears are those platforms, those commercial platforms like Udemy, Skillshare, whatever, however they're named. And of course, they operate in a way that you give them percentages, you have their profiles there, but you have not the direct contact. So they are not, what I want to do here is community-based. So the idea is that I just offer the service and also the URL and the webpage itself as a gift, let's say, as a share to others also, and to create a platform which might over time become as visible as those commercial platforms. But the beauty is that we do not need to do any, between you and me, we don't need to do any business affair or any contracts, because there will be no money between us. And on the webpage, I will publish all the direct contact dates and the links to your webpage. So this is also interesting, because every link which comes from another web page to one's own web page will raise this ranking. So the visibility for your own specifications will also rise. So the idea is, because I can do this easily with this WordPress, and the cost of having an additional URL is really not to be mentioned. A little bit work, yes, that might be need to be mentioned, but it's also not too much, because I have a fairly good routine in it. We can easily do that. So I want to invite you to be part of this project, of this platform, and you can have a profile like I already did one for myself. You can totally write this profile by your own, but I can also assist you, or I can put it up for you. You just need to send me an email with the text, with the links which you want to be placed, with the contact dates, if you want to have a telephone number there or not, and we could put it up. Further on, you're very much invited to take part even more, but this is really not a must. So I want to make this completely unconditional. What you can do further is to write blog posts. I will soon also publish some, just to see what this can be. This can be any topic which is related to music, learning music, the value of music, your specific specifications, equipment, whatsoever which is related to the art of making and transmitting music. And within these blog posts, you can also have additional links to your specific contents, or you can make like freemium things, like a little bit something you want to give for free, you put into this blog post. Other things, they will guide you to your web blog where you, or your web shop where you sell your online products, or just your offer your lessons or your music. So this, on this platform here, can be made for totally free. So you just have to, you can put some more effort in writing blog on articles. And another thing is that everybody who is going to be present on this web page can have a login, and we have an internal forum there, so that we can discuss all further, we can exchange experiences technically, for instance, in online teaching, But also up-to-date knowledge in search engine optimization. We can discuss how to present the whole page. Maybe we want to change some headlines, putting some keywords at some other places. Whoever have some ideas to improve the whole thing, highly welcome to participate there. But again, it's also not a prerequisite. So you see the beauty of that. I want to give an answer to those commercial platforms. Which, by the way, they will also use a lot of artificial intelligence and a lot of computer power to boost their rankings. So those are competitive for us. Among us, I expect that we have a community spirit, so that we help each other to become visible. But we need to compete against those platforms, because otherwise, the single musicians like we will not be very visible, or we will be depending on those platforms, and this will come quite soon. So. Because I have also a technical understanding and a little awareness of what is going on worldwide at the moment, these type of forces, they are on the rise. So still now, from my experience, I can say online Bansuri learning or online Bansuri classes, I am fairly visible. But this will not stay like that. And it happened already that I was kicked out of the page one and the other one took up. So I had to improve the SEO a little bit. So that's why what I want to see with this thing here is that this will be a platform from humans to hu for humans, from humans, from analog musicians for musicians, which is not empowered by artificial intelligence. So the only thing I want to make sure is that everybody who got on this platform is a real musician, a real human, and the contact dates which are given goes to a human. And I don't want to have any bot writing any comment or any article on this blog page. This is the only thing I make sure. So therefore, we need to have a communication via email. Better have a little talk maybe on one of the messengers. We can have a Skype call or something similar. And from there on, you have your login, and only humans will have. So that's my vision for this page. So I hope you like the idea. I mean, it's actually an idea, frankly speaking, you cannot not like as a musician. But I'm just not sure, because most, or a lot of people, they don't have that technical understanding to know the value of it. And yeah, if you are interested, please send me an email. The email is given below or somewhere, you will find it. You need to retype it. I made it in a way, because as I operate my web pages by myself, I'm confronted with so much spamming these days, which comes from bots. Artificial intelligence driven automatic programs, and therefore I will make this not copyable. You need to type it up by yourself, and also I will not allow the user profiles to be created by yourself, because then I end up having a lot of bots there, and I want to have real humans. So that's the meaning of this musicians online community, not commerce. So the .com can also be used for that, and we can improve the whole layout over time. But even without an improvement, the basic SEO requirements I already fulfilled. The front page will be changed, of course. And the front page at the moment, I want to address to you, to get participants who want to appear on this platform. But of course, the next step will be that on the front page I will attract our customers, our future students, or customers for music, or other musicians who want to find others for collaborations, for sessions, for recordings, whatever. Yeah, hope you like it, and please send me a message with email, or use, when I place any other contact dates, you can use them also directly with a Skype call or something like that. Okay, wonderful. Share it, and hope to see you there in this digital world. Bye bye.